Platus alaudi, or northern leaf-tailed gecko, opens our chart of so-called medium-sized geckos. These animals require lighting during the breeding season for up to 10 hours a day, and during the resting period from 6 to 8 hours a day. The temperature in the terrarium at daytime is 21-24 degrees Celsius, at night 19-21 degrees Celsius. From mid-November to mid-February it is 17-20 degrees Celsius. At the basking point, the temperature is not higher than 29 degrees Celsius. During the resting period, heating is switched on for 2 to 5 hours. Humidity is maintained at the level of 60-80%. The adult diet consists of Turkestan cockroaches, snout moths, and crickets of appropriate size. We offer one or two insects to one lizard one or two times a week. Age of sexual maturity of males and females is 18 months. Breeding season lasts from April to September. From one female in the breeding season, we get from 3 to 5 layings, one or two eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 20 to 25 days. The incubation period is 74-130 days. Incubation temperature is 23-24 degrees Celsius. Vermiculite of 80% humidity is a substrate for incubation. Platus pitchmani, or bark-leaf-tailed gecko, is a true master of camouflaging on pieces of bark. At spring-summer period, lighting time lasts for up to 10 hours a day. At resting period, up to 6-8 hours a day. Temperature at daytime is 22-26 degrees Celsius, at nighttime 16-20 degrees Celsius. At the warm-up point, the temperature is not higher than 29 degrees Celsius. During the wintering period, the heating is switched on for 2 to 5 hours. For adults and babies, we maintain moisture level of 60-80%. The diet of adults consists of Turkestan cockroaches, snout moths, and crickets with a feeding frequency of 1 or 2 pieces per individual 1 or 2 times a week. Feeding base of juveniles is the same with the size of fodder insects not more than 7 mm. The age of sexual maturity of males and females is 18 months. Breeding season goes on from April to September. From one female during the year, we obtain from 3 to 5 clutches, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 30 to 40 days. The incubation period is 3.5-4 months. The incubation temperature is 22-24 degrees Celsius. Vermiculite moisture during incubation is 75-85%. Uroplatus sicora, or mossy leaf-tailed gecko, during summer period needs the lens of daylighting for 9 hours, during the wintering period up to 7 hours a day. This species has a lower comfortable temperature at the basking point, 26 degrees Celsius. The keeping temperatures are at day 24-25 degrees Celsius, at night 21-23 degrees Celsius. Humidity is maintained at level of 75-85%. We combine the diet of winged locusts, Turkestan cockroaches, and crickets. One or two insects per individual are offered one or two times a week. The size of fodder insects from the above-mentioned list for young animals does not exceed 5 mm. There are drinking bowls with fresh water in the terrarium, which is the rule of keeping of all the leaf-tailed geckos. Males and females reach sexual maturity at the age of 24 to 30 months. Breeding season continues from April to September. The duration of pregnancy is 30-35 days. One female in the breeding season may give from 3 to 5 clutches, 1 or 2 eggs in each. The time of incubation is 75-110 days. The temperature of incubation at daytime is kept in the range from 22 to 25 degrees Celsius. Substrate for incubation is vermiculite. This substrate is normally used for eggs of fall or plateau species. The humidity of substrate during incubation is 75-85%. Uroplatus guntheri or Gunther's flat-tailed gecko, unlike other species, requires simulating of a rainy season in winter and maintaining the humidity level 70-90%. In summer period, this figure is reduced to 60%. We provide daylighting for 9 hours in summer and for 7 hours in winter. During resting period, we provide additional heating for 1 or 2 hours when temperature 26 degrees Celsius in the terrarium is maintained for 3 weeks. In summer, heating is not required. Temperature at daytime is 24 degrees Celsius and 19-21 degrees Celsius at nighttime. During wintering, these figures are slightly decreased. The diet of adults includes Turkestan cockroaches, crickets and locusts. 2 to 3 insects are offered per individual 1 or 2 times a week. The diet of babies excludes locusts. The size of fodder insects is not more than 5 mm. The age of sexual maturity of males and females is 1.5 years. Breeding season lasts from April to September. From one female in the breeding season, we get from 3 to 5 clutches, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 30 to 35 days. The incubation period is 83-109 days at a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. Vermiculite with the humidity of 70-80% is a substrate for incubation. Bion Terrarium Center was the first to successfully breed Uroplatus samiti. During the breeding season, the duration of illumination is 9 hours a day. At autumn-winter period, we reduce the lengths of daylight to 7 hours. During the resting period, heating is not required. Unlike most previous species, the basking temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. The required temperature of the day is 24-25 degrees Celsius, at night 21-23 degrees Celsius. Regardless of the age group, the humidity level is 75-85%, which is achieved by spraying 2 to 3 times a day. The list of fodder insects includes winged locusts, Turkestan cockroaches and crickets. We also offer the same set of insects, with the exception of locusts, to young animals. The frequency of feeding of adult geckos is 1 or 2 pieces per individual 1 or 2 times a week. The age of sexual maturity of males and females is 24 to 30 months. Breeding season lasts from April to September. One female in the breeding season gives from 3 to 5 clutches, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts 35-40 days. The incubation period is 75-110 days. The incubation temperature is 22-25 degrees Celsius. The vermiculite moisture during incubation is 75-85%. Get more brief information about keeping and breeding of other Uroplatus species in our next videos. And please visit our website www.bion.com.ua.